This, you are going to write the first letter of the sound of each picture. What is this?
This is the nail.
Does it start with letter? Okay, write it down, please. Uppercase letter, lowercase letter. Write nicely, please. Next, what is this?
A book?
No, that's not a book. It's a?
It's a?
It's a newspaper.
A newspaper.
Is a newspaper starts with letter N?
Yes.
Write it down, please. Uppercase letter and lowercase letter. And this one, what's this?
This is a lamp.
Is it starts with letter N?
No.
Put an X, please. Okay.
And it's the lamp.
What letter is this?
P.
What is this?
A pillow.
Is it starts with letter P?
Yes.
Write it down, please.
Okay. How do I write lowercase?
Just write it the same, but it should be down. Going down, up and turn.
You mean like this?
Mm. That's right.
This a one drum.
Is it starts with letter P?
No.
What are you gonna do?
X.
Okay. How about this one? What's this?
Wait.
What's this?
A pencil.
This starts with letter P?
Yes.
Write it down, please.
Okay.
Uppercase letter B and lowercase letter P.
Can I play snake bite?
Mm-hmm.
With a maze and everything?
Okay, we're going to find the correct word that matches in the sentence. Can you read first?
Max could
can okay, we'll find this one. Can what is it?
Jump
walk
get
jump walk get
Max it's get can jump
the
ball.
Max can
ball.
Max can jump, can walk, can get the ball.
This
Max can.
Whack.
What can he do? Can he jump?
He can jump.
Listen, Max can jump the ball, Max can walk the ball, or Max can get the ball?
Max can get the ball.
Okay, right, get. Sir, you have to write it here. G. E.
Wait. Now E.
E-T. Okay, let's get this in sentence. Read.
Max
can't. What's this? Read this.
And
eat.
Read.
Look. Max can blank.
A book.
Max can't eat a book. Max can't read a book. Max can look a book. Which one is the correct one?
This one.
Okay, read. Max can't read a book.
Yeah, you can read.
Write it down there, please.
Okay.
Can Max read a book?
No.
Okay, let's read it again.
Max can't read a book.
This one.
Max can get a ball.
The
ball.
Okay.